Why don't you have a town hall?
You know what? We have got so many opportunities. What we do are called open office hours.
But you can't talk in front of your employer. I heard that from the people at State Farm. State Farm is pro-illegal immigration. They're pro-green technology crap. And the people are afraid to ask you questions in front of them. So you need an actual town hall where people can ask you questions.
You know what we do, Diane, is we actually go to city halls and we allow individuals to come in and talk one-on-one with me on a few different issues. So that's what we're going to do.
If you have a letter in Wellington, let me know. And I can publicize it for you.
Absolutely.
Because people think you're hiding.
Just because the other side likes to say something doesn't mean it's true.
Sorry. I think you're hiding.
I'm right here. Are you taping?
No.
Okay.
Aaron Schock had town halls.
Yeah.
And now he puts up signs that say you can't tape. Well, I'm the one who taped Aaron Schock.
Well, one of the issues that we have isn't we're not hiding from anybody. We do open office hours all throughout our district. We have small groups come in.
Like running for cover. Don't tape me. I might say something.
I don't run for anything. And you know what? We have groups come in that want to talk to us in small groups here, but it also allows people to talk to me one-on-one.
Right.
We have problems with the federal bureaucracy, Diane. And you know what? Sometimes they need help. Sometimes they're not going to say a word during the town halls that just become political theater.
Okay.
So good to see you.
Are you going to defund Obamacare?
Absolutely.
You're actually signed on.
We are. I don't know how many more times people can say, I don't want Obamacare. I don't want the bill, and I want to do everything we can to defund it. We can peel it back layer by layer.
That's what we want.
Yes,
okay.
We do. Definitely.
Yeah.
Get rid of it.
What's your name?